In St. Landry Parish, two students at Port Barry High School are facing charges in connection with this week's bomb threat. It was the third bomb threat in 3 weeks. One student is facing a terrorizing charge and the other principal to terrorizing. The other two bomb threats are still under investigation, and police tell us they do expect to make more arrests.